Mr. Alan Vaughan on the bass.
Thank you.